know, thousands of women have been making this choice for decades and not getting appropriate healthcare in their own country. So it's about respect and dignity and compassion. And for future generations.
Well, it is. I don't see any reason to change from the position we're in at the moment. I don't see any reason.